I need to get to New York now. I think the biggest hurdle now is I think I need to get to New York because I have all of the collectibles I can have. I am missing a bunch of characters, like I'm not. Can't always play games. That's super fair. Like I said, you don't always need to play games, and you're allowed to take a break. You started all three, but you never finished any of them. Oh, okay, interesting. Is there any particular reason? Is it just too long, or again, life got in the way, and then you moved on to other things, or is there something specific that you think is lacking from them? Because, yeah, the only Assassin's Creed game I started but never finished is Black Flag. And I don't know why I didn't finish them. I don't know why they didn't finish that one. I'm trying to figure out why. I moved on to something else. Maybe Destiny came out or something. I don't remember why I didn't finish it. No reason? Okay, yeah, that's fair. Sorry. I had something super salty for dinner, and now I'm just really thirsty. So, are you still not going to do anything useful if I go in here and you're not going to want to talk to me? Where is he? Yeah, he's not going to... Okay. Well, that's fine. No, that's good. That's fine. So, yeah. Where am I going? Over here. I played all the first four games. I'm playing through this one. I played through Black Flag when it came out. Probably about a half of Black Flag or two-thirds of Black Flag. And then I just stopped. Again, not sure why, but... Two is your favorite? Yeah, two. I like two. Strangely enough, I like Revelations a lot as well.
Ah, Connor. What a relief. You came.
But yeah, no.
Allow me to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea. No time for dawdling, my friend. We have lives to save. Come on.
Yeah, no, the Ezio trilogy is absolutely fantastic. It is... It's actually really good. It's terrific. And two, I think I prefer... I don't know if I prefer two or... it's tough for me to say if I prefer two or Revelations. Brotherhood is definitely the weakest of the three.
We'll have to ride together.
For me, anyway.
You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse!
Can I shoot him in the face? Am I gonna be unknown?
I'll guide
Do not trigger
those
open
we need
conflict.
To
All right.
Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. To the left, Connor. This way, Connor. I believe we are on course. This way, Connor. Yes, the This is it. This is the way. Yes. This is it. This is the way. This way, Connor.
This game lets you do this.
I believe we are on course.
Oh, wait. I can probably go faster.
Excellent. We are right on course. Yes, this is exactly where we need to be.
Oh. I don't want to trigger open conflict.
Always swift and sure, huh?
Redcoats. What are they doing here?
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be.
You're talking at the same time.
Be careful, Connor. We mustn't let them warn the others.
Yes, this is it. This is the way.
What?
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Yes, this is it. This is the way.
This way?
I believe we are on course.
All right, I think we're doing a good job.
I believe we are on course. Keep going.
What?
I believe we are on course. Yes, this is exactly where we need to be.
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot.
Do not trigger open conflict. Do I have... Oh, I don't have... Can I... No, okay. What, did he see me? No. Okay. I guess we can hide in here. I don't know where we're supposed to go. Where the hell is this idiot? No, I don't need that, okay. Ooh. Okay. Do this. Hey, hello, cow. You have this nasty habit of always attacking large groups of enemies? As far as you can also prove not counterproductive. Yeah, the, oh, wait, what? Where are we supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Find the correct militia, oh, militia house? Well, that shouldn't be too hard. There's only a certain number of houses here. The combat is actually pretty smooth. But yeah, if you're not paying attention.
Got the right place.
If you're not paying attention, you can easily get wrecked. Especially by some of the tougher guys. I tend to avoid.
Let everyone know that the regulars marched for Lexington and Concord.
The British are coming!
Back in the saddle, my friend. We have more people to warn.
Are we going to be on the horse again?
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Go left up here. Keep going! Yes, this is it. This is the way.
No.
Turn right.
This way? Okay. What about now?
To the left, Connor.
Okay. Yeah, so, but yes.
This is it. This
the,
is the way.
The combat is a lot of fun. I really enjoy the combat
this
in
is
this
it.
Game.
This is
oh,
the way.
Fuck my life.
Keep going.
Be on the lookout for redcoats.
Yes, thank you. I saw them already. They did not show up on my minimap. What?
To the left,
oh, to the
Connor.
Left.
I believe we are on course. This way, Connor. Yes, this is exactly where we need
okay,
to be.
Okay, we're getting close, I think.
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot.
So that means there's going to be some redcoats around here, right? Yeah, what I find counterproductive is I'm not very patient, so I tend to run around everywhere. And in a mission where do not trigger open conflict is the optional objective, I'm not usually particularly stupendous at that. But, oh, okay.
Careful, Connor. There might be other scouts around.
Where, there's not that many houses in this area. Was it this house? Where? Is it a house I have to find? Crick Militia House. Where? There aren't that many houses, game. I guess it's one of these two. Oh, it's probably this one, because it's lit. Oh, they're both. Yeah, okay.
This is it. You have got the right place.
I could have gotten this earlier. God damn it. Are we... Oh, we gotta interact. Yeah. Yeah, so that is counterproductive for me. Just being me. Being me is counterproductive.
Is that, spread the word.
Is that the same guy?
Coming out.
At once!
Is that the same guy as the other house? No, wait.
Left! Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. I believe we are on course.
Oh, I just love that you can be stupid
yes,
with this.
This is it. This is the way. Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. To the right, Connor. To the right.
Oh, son of a... Can I go across the river on the horse? Or is the horse going to not like that? Horse is not going to like that. Can I... I can't. Okay. So I can't move back. I guess it kind of turned out well that the horse is an idiot. Yes. Shut up. I guess it turned out pretty well that the horse is an idiot and couldn't turn around because then I didn't have to wait for these idiots to
move. I'd be safer if we approach the houses on foot.
Certain spots, you can if the water isn't too deep. Yeah, I figured, like, that doesn't look like it's deep, right? I mean, seriously, game. I think it's that house over there. Is it this one?
This is it.
Oh, never mind.
You have got the right place.
Okay, so how many other places am I going to have to run to? Oh, I don't think that's a good sign. Oh.
The regulars are coming.
Here. We're here. Get them!
We've got to shake those redcoats.
Within the given time... Oh, what the fuck?
We need to lose them.
Well, if this horse can fucking run, I don't think losing them would be an issue.
We need to lose them.
Maybe we should be fine now.
That was much too close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises.
Okay, where do we go?
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Turn back, Connor. You're going the wrong way. I believe we are on course.
You think this is the last one? Okay, left. Good. Game, please.
Left.
Like, left here?
Excellent. We are right on course.
I'm super not going to get to this place in 54 seconds, am I?
This way, Connor. To the right, Connor! To the right! Here we are. Best to continue on foot.
Wait, what? Oh, here.
This is it! You have got the right place!
Okay, I think we did good. Right? I think we did good.
Where the devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Oh, sure, I'm sure. Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
He looks way too happy to be in this situation. I guess he just got laid. I mean... Reach the thing house and can... I can't... Do I still have to avoid open conflict? Am I... Oh, okay, so I think I'm good. I don't have to do anything else. I just have to get to the... This horse is not running very fast. I'm just gonna say that.
Welcome to Lexington, Connor. Now let's find Hancock and Adams.
Lexington, Kentucky?
No sign of Dawes. I hope he's all right.
Minuteman with precursors to today's National Guard. Oh, okay, cool. They were also, I mean, if you played Fallout 4, they're also in that, sort of. Do you history? Are you a history buff, or you just know about Minutemen? Are you a history buff, or are you just
the redcoats are coming?
Aye, so Williams told us. Let them conduct their little search. They'll find nothing.
You don't understand. Pitcairn intends to kill you. I'm afraid it's true.
I suppose we have no choice then but to go. What of you three?
Dawes and I will continue on to Concord. Connor, it's best you stay here and help our man John Parker hold the town. It'll give us time to spread the word.
Come from a long line of military and law enforcement members? Oh, okay. Sounds good. I think I'm incognito now. Defend my convoy. Huh? Wait, what? Game. Okay, why does the game do shit like fucking? How would you? What's the quality assurance in this game? If you allow that type of work, can I just? This is defend convoy. Okay, let's go here and defend the convoy. See what the hell that is. Okay, but that's good. That's neat. Die! What? Oh yeah, I don't care about you. Sorry, boys. Okay, so how do you like this game as far as... I don't know why I didn't land on it, but... How's this game as far as, say, history? And, accuracy is concerned. I don't know if I'll be able to... Why is it always default to the gun? Alright, so... Come on... Where's... this stupid convoy thing? That I have to defend? Also, how am I gonna defend? And from whom? From whomst? Okay, I see. No. Oh, come on, game. Don't be. Oh, wait, is this moving? No, I think it's. Okay, it's not moving, at least, is that. Because if I have to defend something and to get to it, it's moving? Then that's a little annoying. Come on. Okay, where is this? Tell me where this is. Down there. Okay, so let's. Like, I can tell you right now that the parkour in this game is decent, but oh my god, it's sketch. It's super sketch occasionally. Ugh. Like, how do I... Oh, there. What? Well, fuck that. I guess I go down. Oh, is this... No, you're the vendor. Paul Revere was a high-ranking member of the Minutemen? Okay. So have you played Fallout 4? Just out of curiosity? Hurry to help defend your convoy. Yes. Come on, let me... Just, come on. Okay. Okay, you know what? Let's just start. Okay, game, please. Motherfuck, stop it. Oh, really? Wait, is that a thing I could just redo? Or is that just a... Oh well. I think I did okay. Is that it? That's it, right? Underground. Okay, what I've got. Assuming I'll get more Defend the Convoy missions? This is the first one I see, so I don't know if it's one I can... Well, here, let's just go all the way back over here and see what this is. Homestead. God. God, these privateer contracts are so annoying. Is it citizen missions? Contracts? No. Okay, so they're probably just random things that happen. That's fine. You'll get more? Okay. So you're definitely not sequence... Did you mean sequence 12 instead of sequence 2? Or did you say sequence 2 or 12 and I missed it? Okay. Do we... There's nowhere near... This is what I don't like about this area. There's no place to fast travel. It's a little annoying. Here, let's go back in here. Actually, let's go to Boston first. See if there's anything useful that I could be doing with my time here. Side quest, you can upgrade your beyond... The side quest as you upgrade your homestead beyond a certain point. Oh, okay. Right, so yeah, I don't think I have anything else I can do right now. I just gotta get New York. Okay, that's fine. Let's see if we can get more money from the caravans. No. Tracks going. Then watching me being an idiot on stream. I'm an idiot out of stream anyway, so it doesn't change anything. Whether you're here or not. I'm still gonna be an idiot. But yeah, man. Thank you for being here. I'll see you later. I'm also super thirsty. I should not have had it. It's super unhealthy, and it wasn't even that good. I mean, I have to figure out how to make my own tteokbokki. It wasn't even that tasty. The duck was okay, but the flavors were just not strong enough to... Oh my Christ, can I be further away from this stupid point? Wait. No. What is this? Wait, what the fuck is this? Don't tread on me. Although completely upside down. Oh, that's a lot of dudes. Hello, John Parker. Well, you're not... You know what? Go take a rest as well. You seem like you're not super well-rested.
Stand your ground, men! Don't fire! Unless fired upon! But if they mean to have a war... Let it begin here!
Pit can.
Disperse, you damn rebels. Lay down your arms and disperse.
Oh, well, I'm convinced. Well, that's
what
not good.
What are you doing? Hold your position!
What the deuce? Who are you, Stewie Griffin?
They are not coming back. You will have to make do with those who remain.
Don't you lecture me, Orna. Return fire! Return fire! You need to get to Concord and warn the others. Show this to whoever leads there. Should be a man by the name of James Barrett. Go on now!
Is it like a time? Get there in a certain amount of time? Yeah. Do I have to do all of this? Oh man, I have to do all of this again. Without a horse, no less. Alright. That is a little bit annoying, especially if you have to... That's right, I don't need to press A. That is a little annoying though, especially if you have to rescue that dude. Man, game. Oh, if I hadn't fucked around around those houses and everything, I absolutely would have gotten in time, because I think I lost like 3 or 4 seconds, and I was only 3 or 4 seconds away, it looked like. Now, I actually will... go over here. Because I have to rescue the dude. Oh, I can just do this! Fucking win button! That's actually better than what I had last time. No, I think I had 40. No, I don't remember. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make it, but like, just make it. Or maybe not. Oh my god, I just made it.
Blood's been spilled in Lexington, and there's more to come. The regulars are on
the
march.
How are you supposed to do that with any time to spare, though?
You don't say. And why do you think I'm met up here? Go home, or you get yourself killed. I've enough to worry about without some green boy looking to play at hero.
I can vouch for him.
John Parker as well. Where's Revere?
Captured.
What?
Fear not. That man's no stranger to sticky situations. He'll be fine.
He seems...
I'm sure.
Does not seem like the type to be fine with it. But...
Your ladies finished gossiping?
No.
Parker
can't
seems
go
to
away.
Believe you're not completely useless, so... I suppose there's a thing or two you might be able to help with. When the fighting starts, we'll need to hold those positions there. They're critical to the defense of Concord. Good boys. Not used to soldiering, they need some with the experience to direct them. That's something you can do.
Oh, another fucking tower defense. Is that what this is?
You'd best be telling the truth.
You have my word.
No, I'm not good at this type
and
of thing.
I suppose all that's left to do is wait.
Can we just, like, blow up the bridge?
Sir! Mount the barricades!
No! Ensure my men hold those positions. If the Red Devils break through, we're finished.
What would you have me do?
Listen carefully. The Redcoats will form firing lines. Order the men to shoot just before the line is ready. Too soon and they'll miss their targets. Too late. And the enemy will open fire first.
Understood.
And if any of those bastards make it through, engage them. You must keep my men alive.
This is really awkward, though. Come on, let me...
Prepare yourselves.
I don't like that you have to be in that square for that, but that's fine, I guess.
Go! Make ready!
Wait
for my signal. Wait for the signal. Fire!
Yes.
Prepare yourselves. Fire now.
Come on, fire. There we go.
Make ready.
This one's coming first.
Make ready! Fire! Prepare yourselves. Shoot! Wait for the signal. Go! Open fire. Prepare yourselves. Fire now.
Why are you not shooting? Fucking game. Are you kidding me, game? Well,
wait for my signal. Go! Hold fire! Go! Prepare yourselves! Fire now! Wait for the signal! Fire now! Wait for my signal! Shoot!
Okay, that was kind of weird.
Fall back! Fall back!
But okay. So it's not necessarily tower defense, it's just awkwardly running from side to side in a horse that doesn't want to do what you want it to do.
We did it!
Hoping your dudes don't get killed.
Tail.
Yeah, that optional... I don't know what you would have done, but that optional objective is just weird. Talk to James? Yeah, it feels like it's kind of unnecessary. Because you're going to do that anyway. Wait, can I? Very important, chat. Trust me. See? I need that 10 pounds and that poison. How much poison did this dude have in him? Holy shit.
Takes a true monster to do something like this. At least they're gone.
I should have struck when I had the chance. Do you know where Pitcairn could have gone?
Back into the withered bosom of the British, no doubt.
That doesn't help me at all.
Regroup and plan his next atrocity.
I need to find him. Every day I wait, more will suffer.
Chin up, friend. Many who should have died today now live because of you.
And what of them?
We do the best we can with what we've got.
It is not enough.
It never is.
Weird, weird transition. A very strange transition.
For the support of the glorious cause. I beg they will accept my most cordial thanks for this distinguished testimony of their approbation. But lest some unlucky event should happen, unfavorable to my reputation, I beg it may be remembered by every gentleman in the room that I, this day, declare with utmost sincerity, I do not think myself equal to the command I am honored with.
Truly, there is no man better suited to the task.
Leave to assure the Congress. I can think of several.
Charles Lee.
Do I know you?
I would not expect you to remember.
Come, Connor. There's someone I want you to meet.
I will keep an exact account of my expenses.
Sorry to pull you away like that, but the last thing we need is the two of you coming to blows.
Connor, allow me to introduce you to our newly appointed Commander-in-Chief. George Washington.
Ah, so you're the one who saved Sam and John at Lexington.
It was the Patriots who did that. I merely lent support.
As humble as he is brave, we could use more men like you. I'm sorry, but if you'll excuse me, I should attend to Charles over there. He looks none too happy about being passed over for command. It was good to meet you, Connor.
Tell me you have news of Pitcairn.
I'm told he's taken shelter in Boston, where he's guarded by 1,000 redcoats. The only way you're gonna get at him is if we draw him out. Now, lucky for you, we're launching an offensive against the city in order to do just that. Israel Putnam has been given command of our forces. Present this to him, and he'll provide whatever aid you require. You'll find him at the encampment on Bunker Hill.
You have my thanks.
No need. It's the least I could do. Pitcairn's a dangerous man. The sooner we're rid of him, the better.
I would say the same of Charles Lee.
Now that's an altogether different beast. Let us leave it for another day. Best you head to Boston, Connor.
Wait, I'm in... What? Where am I? Oh, I can't do my vision thing in here? What the hell?
Still here, are you?
What do you mean, still here?
I was just wondering, what happens now?
Okay.
There's quite a lot to do. Commander Washington must determine when and where we'll strike next.
No.
And we need to get to work on our message.
Message?
We must contact the broadsheets at once. Ensure it's clear to everyone that it was the Loyalists who fired first in Lexington.
But no one knows who fired first.
Which is exactly why we must spread the news quickly. We'll determine public opinion.
This seems dishonest.
Perhaps, but so what? People must believe we acted in self-defense, else we've committed treason.
But you have.
Better to bow and scrape before a tyrant, then? Is that what you suggest?
No, of course not. No one should be denied freedom. And yet, to change the truth, it seems a dangerous road to travel.
Understand, Connor. This is a war fought not just on the battlefield, but within hearts and minds as well. There's nothing wrong with a bit of theater. Especially if it saves lives.
My cat came to say hi. It's kind of weird because... wait. Actually, that's not weird. Okay. Wait, what? The fuck? How? How? What? How? What the hell is that? What? I don't know, man. I don't like this creepy shit. It's creepy. Okay, so let's get out of the Animus to go read our emails. Because I guess they're important. Sure, we'll do that. Am I the only one who thinks we should buy a few space heaters? Maybe a couple jackets too? It's cold down here. Sort of figured that as we powered the place up, it'd like turn on its climate control systems or something. It's not maybe the first civvies like it this way. All I know is I don't. So I'd really like for us to pick up some sort of heating solution next time we head out. Sturgo is definitely onto us. Most of the power sources I was tracking are gone. Guess they're rushing to snap them up now that they know what we're up to. We've got the other cells scouting for us. Running interference, trying to grab anything they can. It's just hard with our numbers and their resources. Sean's continuing his research for additional power sources. I'm working to coordinate with other cells. Have them doing recon and watching for Abstergo. Rebecca's been monitoring your sessions. Hoping to delete some of the recordings and send them to other cells for further research. Also hoping there's a way to bypass some of these memories. But synchronization seems to dictate you progress? Your progress, I think, in chronological order. Okay. Synchronization seems to dictate you progress in chronological order. Hopefully someday we'll have a way to move through memories more quickly. Would certainly save us a lot of time in a situation like this. Okay.
Is it weird seeing Cross?
Who's Cross?
What do you mean?
It's different for you. You don't know about what happened, I guess. For a long time, he was important to us. He was a different person.
Sean said he was a sleeper agent, like Lucy.
It was different. She made a choice, but Cross, if you read the files, Abstergo just... They did terrible things to him.
Rebecca?
You're lucky. We all are. We have people who care about us, who look out for us. He was all alone, and the people he thought he could trust, they used him.
Did you know him?
No, but I knew Hannah.
Who's that?
She tried to help him. She trusted him. But there was a raid about a year ago. She stayed behind so the others could escape. Tried to reason with him, to see if she could fix things.
Well, what happened?
What do you think happened? He killed her. That's what he does. That's all he knows how to do. Sometimes it seems like that's all any of us know how to do.
Rebecca.
No, this way.
I can't believe it's taken me so long to ask, but how's Mom? She's not...
No. Your mother is fine. We decided it was safer if we split up for this job.
Always assuming the worst.
For good reason.
Can I at least say hi to her?
I'm sorry, it's too risky. Maybe when we're done.
Right. When we're done.
Mm-hmm. Wait, more?
Have we ever tried to make peace with the Templars?
What the hell is that?
Throughout our history, there have been moments. Several, in fact. But it's impossible. There are existential differences, insurmountable. If there were to be unity, it wouldn't be a truce so much as a submission.
But knowing what's about to happen, wouldn't it make sense to try and talk to Vidic? Come to an arrangement, even if it's only temporary?
We'd all be so busy watching our backs, nothing would get accomplished. Imagine that. We're more productive at war.
Well, have we ever tried sending in someone? Doing to them what they did to us with Lucy? Or Cross?
We have, and it's never worked. We've sent people who were either too weak and found themselves turned, or too strong and were unable to carry out the charade.
I just feel like we all want the same thing.
We use the same words, but that's all they are, words. In the end, it all comes down to freedom. We seek it, they detest it. And so there's never an end to the fight. Not until one side is completely gone.
Is that even possible?
Probably not. Our two groups have existed in one form or another since... well, since forever. But things can be better than they are. And that's something.
Did you look for me, Dad? When I was gone?
Every day.
Come on.
I mean it. Every night I'd look, searching for your name or variations.
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's probably true.
Hoping you'd slip up. Abstergo only found you first because they had better access. A few more days and it would have been me.
Well, I'm here now.
And I'm glad.
Yeah, so by the end of the game, you believe that as a whole, Templars and Assassins are just as bad as each other? Glorified ideals lost importance to either order generation. Yeah, to either order generations ago. It's kind of like spy versus spy to me. Right? It's just he's trying to injure kill each other for no reason.
So this is how it started.
What are you up to?
Just brushing up on my American history. If I say history, they certainly teach you strange things in the States.
Like what?
Well, for all the talk of this being a revolutionary war, it was a civil one. Well, not that kind of civil. I mean, there was no America versus Britain. It was Brit-on-Brit action. And you can clearly see how the whole thing got started. One war gave birth to the other.
You mean the Seven Years' War?
Exactly. Seems the Crown overspent in its attempt to keep the French out. Wound up with a great deal of debt. Believing that the colonists should help to shoulder the burden, new taxes were created. It was a reasonable request, even if Parliament was rather, well, undiplomatic about it.
Well, it's not really fair to tax people for a war they didn't want any part of.
What? Didn't want any part of? Did you not notice George Washington with Edward Braddock? He was right there in the middle of it. So here you have the Crown spending who knows how much money to secure a place for the colonists to thrive, and then, when they ask for a little bit of help... Right, look, think of it this way. King George and the colonists, they all go out to dinner, right? And when the bill comes, George asks for them to kick in and pay their share. Fair enough. But keep in mind, he's been taking them out to dinner gratis for decades now. But the colonists, oh no, they insist they only had a glass of water and a side salad.
Laser mindset. Don't mind
the table's full of half-eaten food and empty bottles of wine. Now, when the king points this out, what do the colonists do? Oh, they flip the table over and they storm out the restaurant. Probably intending to turn later and burn it down.
You left out the part where the king pointed a gun at the colonists and asked them to cover dinner for everyone in the restaurant.
Right, right. Yeah, interesting take. If he pulled out a gun, and I'm not sure he did, it would only have been after the 100th failed attempt at getting them to pay their fair share.
Oh, but how do you define someone's fair share?
Well, with a war, apparently.
She's weird. What else do you say?
I wonder how many other places like this.
By the way, hello, Todd.
There are dozens of them. All over the
stock reparations for the crown, the just people, and everybody else.
I don't think that's true.
Oh?
When I was at Abstergo, Vidic talked about silencing discoveries made by non-Templars. And I'm sure Abstergo has dug up plenty.
The things they must know.
Regretting throwing in with us?
No. Just looking forward to when we can finally trounce those bastards so I can dive into their archives. Oh, I think I found a lead on another power source.
Yeah, you're done. You always hated this story. Yeah, this Tory asshole. He's very British. He's very abrasive. He's not the most personable. He's probably not the most interesting character in the series for sure.
I just want to be alone right now.
No, okay. Yeah, it's definitely not the most sympathetic character. He's also. I don't know if he actually... does he believe what he's saying? I mean, I guess he believes what he says. Or otherwise he wouldn't say it. There's no reason to disagree with that, but... Although, having said that, if he really believes what he says, he's probably not going to be an assassin. He probably shouldn't be an assassin. I hope you had a nice day. I think it's been more than 12 minutes. My cat's going. My cat. My touch. Yeah, no. It's, I mean, the game does say at the beginning, this is just a story. It was made from people of different faiths and beliefs, and I guess it's trying to, not play all sides, but they're trying to present all sides. For tomorrow, so it's pretty fun. I'm not complaining about that. It's nice that I don't have to go out of my way to get that stuff. Whereas if I'm here, I have to go all the way downtown and then come back. Then that's a little bit out of my way. But no. I will go here because I think you get something for upgrading. I think I need to upgrade my ship completely. And I have one more... Nope. You. I said, fucking... Come on, game. Come on. I have one more. And then I think that's it. Yeah. That's a lot of money, though. New trophy unlocked at the manor. Oh, okay, it's just a trophy. Yeah. Alright. So anything new in Boston? I'm gonna guess no. And then... It's gonna be 15 degrees tomorrow. That's really cold. I think there's nothing helpful in here. So let's go... I don't know where. Let's go where we're supposed to... Can I... I'm gonna have to fast... I'm gonna have to run all the way over there. This is why I don't like the frontier. I mean, it's the frontier. It's not supposed to be super populated. But there's a lot of places they could have added a fast travel point that they didn't. And I'm not a big fan of that. I'm So, do you even say something new? It's been a while. Okay. Is the clan mother gonna tell me any clan mother? I guess she'd be an elder, not a clan. Well, I guess it depends on the first nation. You don't tell me anything interesting if it's more often. Interesting. Wait, is there more? No, she's gonna say the same thing. Yeah, she's gonna say the same thing. Game, please. So, is there an easier way? Fuck my life. Like, there's houses there. There should be a fast travel place there. And there's houses over here. There should be a fast travel place here. I guess this is going to be the easiest way. Because I can just run through the path. Holy balls. This is... I don't like this area. It's not very friendly for traveling. Good for me. I think I'm dead, chat. I got a musket through my face.
I'm looking for Israel Putnam.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
Do we really have to load? I guess we have to load another region, because it's probably going to be a place we haven't been to before.
It's not Bunker Hill.
Aye, it's Breeze. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving, and any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Red Coast rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to taunt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
Okay. So, basically, nobody's happy. Okay.
Venom's just up ahead. You can't.
Okay. I don't care much for your excuses, gentlemen. We should be building on Bunker Hill.
Breeds is closer to the city, but it is also closer to their artillery.
I won't.
What are you yapping on about? What is that yell?
I rest my case.
That's the yell.
I'm going back to Bunker Hill. Good day, gentlemen.
General Putnam.
What?
I'm looking for John Putnam. I was told you'd be able to help me find him.
He's tucked away inside their city with no reason to leave. As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silenced?
Well, then poor John might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
I shall fly this flag to signal my success.
And I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
I agree with you, sir. I think I will die admiring your work. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here then. Let's do this without dying, without getting hurt then. Okay, the ship's over there. Oh, stay in motion. I gotta stay in motion. So just can't stop moving. That's all that's needed? Sure, I'll do that. So I swim through the ships. Okay. Pretty sure we crossed Charleston without taking any damage though. Oh, unless we gotta get to the ship first. Where's the ship that which ship? Oh, you. Okay. He was walking the other way. Are you kidding me? And, like, again, that dude there, I was hanging off the railing and, like, right in front of him, and he was not seeing me. Impressed with that, with this mission. There's no reason why that guy should have seen me. He saw me because Ubisoft wants this done, and come on, I'm pressing up. Oh, I can't go just up. Alright. Ubisoft wants this done in one way and one way only. And that's why he can see me. Yeah, not a huge fan of this. Yeep, nope. There we go. Like, you can have something that's tough, but don't have something that's cheap. Like, see, the thing is, because it changes... Yeah. It has the possibility of changing... I failed there. No, I got that one. Okay, well, we got this done. Nope. That should be fine. Okay, so hopefully we get lucky this time. Because the one annoying thing is that if you don't get the guy off the ledge, like off the ledge grab in here, I missed the cycle. Well, we'll wait. Oh, it looks like it'll be... Well, no, it looks like it won't be favorable. Oh, maybe. Yeah. Okay. Now we got this. Yeah, I think they're fine. Yeah, so I'm gonna wait till he looks back before I go plant the bomb. So, yeah, he's gonna look back, and then 5 seconds later, he's gonna look back again, and then I got a ton of time where I can go plant the bomb. Although, hopefully, that dude over there doesn't see me either, so. Okay, I probably could have done it now, but. Okay, no, not now. Is he gonna turn around? When is he gonna turn around? Sir! I need you to turn around for me. I could be more patient than... Actually, that's not true. I'm definitely more impatient than that guy. Okay, so there you go. He turns around. Looks that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then he turns around. And then that's when I have more than enough time to actually plant the bomb. Good. They didn't see me either. Fucking A. Like, fuck this game. I don't think what I'm doing is safe, like on a burning ship. I'm on a burning ship and I'm going to the... Oh. I'm going to the... No, there we go. To the topmost part of a burning ship. I'm sure that's the safest part of a ship, right? Like, far away from the fire? I did not want to do that. But if it works, it works. Also did not want to do that at all. What? Oh. Well, we finally got that stupid mission done. Yeah, you and your stupid fucking synchronization. Well, mount the horse. Wait, there's more to this mission? The fuck? It has to be over. It has to be over. No. It's like, was it sneak through Pit Cairn's army without being seen? Is that what it is? Oh, I guess we're done now. Oh, we go back to... okay, we go back to where we were. Alright. Wait, why did he meet me here?
They have better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training. But I do not care. And neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care.
I would prefer the material, just, you know... personally.
We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion. We believe.
Am I going to use the cannon?
Maintain vigilance. Observe your ammo. Ensure a proper line of sight. And above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes.
I'm only playing in 1080p. I don't know if I actually can see the whites of their eyes. 4K? Okay, I guess... Well, no. 4K for sure, but...
I'll be there. You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston. As I said, he would. He set up camp on Molten Hill. There's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom blowing down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit. Or wait for us to thin their ranks.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
What?
That's twice today you propose the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Not because you're mad as a March hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
So, the volleys are very fast.
Get down!
Now I have to run like... anticlimactic at this point. This is not the right time for that. Wow. Yeep. I I don't know why they're not following me anymore, but that's fine. I don't think that would work in real life, but, I mean, that's fine. Wait, what? Air assassinate Pitcairn without being detected? Okay, so I guess we'll follow... There's more. Is there? I can't hide. I can hide here. Okay. Oh, there's a thing there. Okay. Oh, can I go up the tree? Is that what I'm supposed to do? I love how I'm hiding. You know what? They saw me under the tree, but they couldn't see me there. All right, that's fine, I guess. How am I supposed to air assassinate? Oh, okay. I see how I'm supposed to air assassinate him. Okay, so let's wait for this dude to go around. I don't need to kill him. Game! Oh, I'm not going on the right tree. You assassinated him from the top of a top of a flagpole? Last part was made up for it.
Why did you do this?
To protect I'm a patriot.
Hancock and those they serve.
They'd kill you from a flagpole.
Kill them. Are you mad? I wanted only to parley. There was so much to discuss, to explain. You've put into that now.
Yep.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Yeah.
Do not think we ask the same question of the British. These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
No
part of the puppeteer.
Who better we hold the strings than another?
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child. And more will die now. Because of that.
Saha yunere ne o tenam da set takwe. Tinio ne yaho tena tam da set takwe.
I'm assuming I have to escape. No! It's just a cutscene. Alright. Kinda weird.
How dare you sneak up on me like that? Why don't you just go out there and just help this cap retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
Well, I got you shot about 100 times.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little. If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean?
Is that a Cuban?
This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
Okay, not a terrific transition game. That's not how you do cut like that.
My enemy is tenacious. When money failed them, they took to force. But I have slain Johnson and Pitcairn both, ending their plots. George Washington now rallies the colonists, and their march towards freedom begins in earnest. Little wonder, then, that the Templars now want him dead. They seek to reshape this land into something cold and ordered, something soulless. And he is an obstacle. I must save him, that his cause can flourish and my people remain safe. But the more I prod, the greater the chance I am discovered. The Templars believe their men lost the revolution. In their eyes, the assassins are gone and scattered, no longer a threat. But I fear they will soon discover the truth, and me along with it. I must tread carefully.
How fares the hunt, Connor?
There is progress, but I worry it is not enough.
You must strike where you need it most. What if you pursued Charles Lee and your father? What then of Paul Revere and the soldiers at Lexington?
Soldiers? There were no soldiers in those towns, only men and women who were forced to defend themselves.
Is this not why you fight? To protect your people? Your struggle is the colonist's struggle. In helping one, you help the other.
Encouraging words from one who thought mine a fool's errand.
Make no mistake, I still do, but I can't help but feel some pride in your success.
And why should I give you any credit?
Then don't. But first, return the robe and the blade and the darts and all of the years of training and knowledge I have bestowed upon you. Return these, and then your words may have some merit.
Or you could just admit that you are wrong.
Oh, child, please, you've killed two men. One more salesman than soldier. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that to impress me.
Is that so, old man? Or perhaps we should step outside. I will gladly demonstrate how easily I could... trounce.
Connor, this is Benjamin Talmadge. His father was one of us, no need for secrecy. I think he has something he wants to say.
Achilles tells me you've uncovered a plot to murder the commander-in-chief.
Yes, but I have only false starts and dead ends to show for it.
Not anymore, my friend. Thomas Hickey's your man, and I aim to help you catch him.
How?
I'll explain on the way. You and I are going to New York.
Oh, perfect! That makes me really... Going to New York makes me really happy. New York, all fast travel stations found? Oh, I don't know if I like that. You know what? New York? Wait. Maybe... Wait. What? We'll go to New York later. I just saw something that doesn't make me happy in any way, shape, or form. This doesn't make me happy. I don't like the marine missions. I will be back tomorrow. We'll do some other nonsense tomorrow. I will go to maybe thing. New York. Maybe we'll go to New York tomorrow. I will. What else do we have to do? You know what? Let's before I leave. Let's finish up on a couple of things. That's never going to be not annoying. What will we do? Okay, so let me check something before I leave for today. This is like an hour longer than I wanted, but that stupid fucking last mission is annoying. So, yeah, the peg leg we can finish tomorrow. Oh, more homestead missions, so that's fine. This is a Norris mission. Okay. I don't expect anything to be in here, because we just spent a bunch of time in here. But we never know. I'm also hoping the games aren't part of the 100%. I'll have to figure that out. Come on. Yeah, okay, so nothing in here. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, nothing in here. Oh, yeah, nothing in here specifically. And then there might be some stuff in Boston, but I think most of the rest of the story is in. Yeah, I don't know what the hell these liberation contracts are, but I don't know if I still need them or not. Can I? Ooh, I can't. Oh, it's. Okay, it's not. Well, it's. I can fast travel. Anyway, we'll figure this out tomorrow. Like I said, I'll start with the naval. I said, you know what? I'll figure it out, and I'll see you tomorrow.